Look back 6787, and this is a glitch on Halo 2 PC on how to freeze the AI on the level Regret. So you get to this point in the mission, get out of the map, and go inside this wall and then punch it, and it'll freeze the AI. And while you're getting there, you have to make sure the AI don't see you, bro. It won't work, and sometimes it takes a couple tries to win. Everything about the AI, even their shields, are frozen. So if you punch them, their shields will pop, and then if you keep on punching them, the shields will layer up on top of each other and form a blob.
You've got to get him out of that throne.
Any enemies while the game's frozen, when you unfreeze them, they'll die instantly. And when you want to unfreeze the AI, just walk it back inside the map. Ow! I hit my finger.
Quick! Board his throne!
Surely you can do better than that!
After you do this glitch, even the Prophet of Regret gets frozen. Get inside the wall, the spot you have to hit is like very exact. If you don't hit the exact spot, which won't work.